Okay, so what was your name?
My name is George Rodarte.
George Rodarte?
Rodarte, R-O-D-A-R-T-E.
Okay. So you're just kind of like living down here, you don't have a... Do you have like one of those social service places to sleep?
No, I was fortunate enough, the only good thing that's happened to me since I've been here, a lady 4 weeks ago, I stopped at her house, I seen her watering some grass, and I asked her I could do some chores for her, as I needed to buy my medication. That's the only thing of interest. And she gave me work, 3 hours worth, and paid me $15. I had enough money to get my medication, and when she was paying it to me, she says, "And where are you going now?" I told her, "I don't know, I have no place to stay."
Right.
She says, "Well, now you do." So she lets me stay in a little room hooked up to her house, and that's where I live, rent-free. I pay no rent there whatsoever. It doesn't have a front door, just a curtain, but it's somewhere to sleep. Because from staying in the streets here, all my belongings were stolen, my clothes and everything. And this is why I live the way I live.
But you still have your airbrush?
Yes, sir.
So
my clothes were stolen.
If someone wanted to help you out, they could buy some paint and hire you to do some painting.
I have everything I need for the job. Just please, somebody give me the job. I'm an artist. I do cartoon work, realistic work, portraits, family portraits, anything they want. I have gone up and down the street on Revolution Boulevard where all the tourists come. I have begged them for work, been honest with them and told them what I needed for. I've showed them, and yet again, all they do is turn their back on you.
Okay, well, let's hope someone comes down to McDonald's and hires an airbrusher.
Thank you. I appreciate that.